How to schedule emails in Gmail. There are a variety of reasons why it's occasionally prudent to write now and send later strategy with an email. Perhaps you're planning a significant personal announcement, but it's scheduled for a time when you'll be unavailable. It's just as beneficial at work. Many of our employers have employees dispersed across the country, if not the world, in various time zones. Whatever the case may be, the option to schedule emails is a good idea. Fortunately, Google implemented this feature into Gmail. I will show you how you can use this feature on desktop and mobile. How to schedule emails in Gmail on desktop. The first thing you'll want to do is open up Gmail and craft your email. Open the browser and log into Gmail. Click the Compose button. Write the email destination, subject, and the content of the email. Click the little downward-facing arrow that's on the right side of the Send button. Now click on Schedule Send. You can choose when to send the email. You can use the options that Gmail offers you if you are happy with that, or pick a custom date and time. After that, your message will be scheduled to be sent at the time you want. If you wish to see the emails that are scheduled to be sent, you can click on the Schedule folder from the left. You can cancel the scheduled email if you click it and click Cancel Send button. This is how you schedule an email to be sent on Gmail for desktop. How to schedule emails in Gmail on Android. The first thing you'll want to do is open up Gmail app and craft your email. Click the Compose button. Write the email destination, subject, and the content of the email. Tap the three dots menu near the Send button from the top. Now tap on Schedule Send. You can choose when to send the email. You can use the options that Gmail offers you if you are happy with that, or pick a custom date and time. After that, your message will be scheduled to be sent at the time you want. If you wish to see the emails that are scheduled to be sent, you can tap on the three dots menu from the right. Tap on the Schedule folder. You can cancel the scheduled email if you click it and click Cancel Send button. This is how you schedule an email to be sent on Gmail on Android. How to schedule emails in Gmail on iPhone. The first thing you'll want to do is open up Gmail app and craft your email. Click the Compose button. Write the email destination, subject, and the content of the email. Tap the three dots menu near the Send button from the top. Now tap on Schedule Send. You can choose when to send the email. You can use the options that Gmail offers you if you are happy with that, or pick a custom date and time. After that, your message will be scheduled to be sent at the time you want. If you wish to see the emails that are scheduled to be sent, you can tap on the three dots menu from the right. Tap on the Schedule folder. You can cancel the scheduled email if you click it and click Cancel Send button. This is how you schedule an email to be sent on Gmail on iPhone. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.